station, so if you can please call them, Denver First out of Denver, and we'll have them, because they've already stated to you that I don't meet criteria for incompetent. You also stated here that an incompetency means that I'm unable to assist my own defense. However, sir, you're the one unwilling to call me back. You're the one unwilling to sit and meet with me. You're the one who is unwilling to do as I've asked. You can't even serve Michael Fronte's attorney or call them to affirm there's even merit in this case. You won't even call the FBI with me, and now you're lying, stating in writing that I'm incompetent only because I cannot assist you? Mr. Garcia, are you delusional? I call you every week asking to speak to you. I see you in the courtroom, and you ignore me. I have witnesses, sir. This is baffling. And then you're telling me to contact Joe Ariano, which he's the one who said to contact you. So you guys are throwing me through this whole monkey loop, you know, delay and fish hunt to evade me. Please give me a call, sir. I have plenty of documents. I have plenty of people who have been trying to contact you. Still to this day, September 18, 2017, you've not contacted the witnesses, which you're telling me to provide.
If you are not satisfied with your message, press 1 to listen to your message, press 2 to erase and re-record, press 3. You have pressed an incorrect key. If you are satisfied with your message, press 1 to listen to send your message now message marked urgent. To send your urgent message now, press pound. To mark your message, thank you. Your message has been sent. Goodbye.
How does a doctor agree to doing an evaluation, yet now Mr. Garcia states he won't do it? I think he's lying. Let's see if he even provides me the emails.